Thank you. I haven't used this background in a while. Hi!
So this was a bit of a challenge for me in terms of, I would normally use a pen line to kind of outline my subjects. I have done illustrations where I haven't used a pen line as much and I've just let the watercolours, you know, create the form, but this was the one time that I really pushed myself with not using any pen lines at all and just allowing the watercolours to form the image. I also wanted to do this painting because I saw Shape of Water recently and it is one of my favourite films at the moment. I love it so much. It's such a good film. If you haven't seen it, see it. It's so good. So I loved the colours in it. I loved the characters and the set design. Everything was just beautiful. So I wanted to do an illustration where I was pushing myself with my watercolour abilities and also I wanted to paint something nice from the Shape of Water. I also wanted to really improve upon my colour theory and my I also wanted to practice and improve upon the colours that I use. I really think I would like to, you know, experiment more with colours in my illustrations. So I hope you guys enjoyed me painting this piece. I really would like your guys' help with just, if in the comments below, let me know if you like the way that I did this kind of style that is similar to my normal style but without the ink lines. Like, do you think it looks good? Do you think I should do more illustrations like this? Because I did really enjoy it and I would like to get a bit better at it. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye!